Fancy a hunt, Survivor? Commencing scan. Commencing scan. What's that over there? Look at that. Let me scan this right quick. What's that over there? Let me scan this right quick. Commencing scan. Will you look at that? Commencing scan. What's that over there? Commencing strike. Commencing scan. Let me scan this right quick.
Alright, so I'm not quite sure if you guys can hear me, but like I was going to say, we're going to do it in the alpha. We did the gamma and beta, test it out and see what the alpha is going to be like. Which I'm kind of worried. Do it anyways. 17. Okay.
There's game nearby. Time for a hunt.
Alright, I just hope that whale doesn't, like, one shot kill me. Okay, where is it going now? Alright, I gotta be quick and fast. Might be possible.
scan this right quick.
Commencing
scan.
Yeah, so if you have no idea where the tracks are, just kind of look at Helena's where she's looking at. Get a hint to where is the, where the tracks are. I do hope my Mosasaur doesn't get stuck in a bubble. That would suck. Alright, I'm getting out of my Mosasaur.
Let me scan this right.
Not taking any chances of dying.
Let me scan this right. Commencing scan.
Okay, so as soon as if I stick with him as long as possible, and then once my Moses' stamina kind of drops down a little bit to the point where he doesn't have none, it means that it's an indicator of that he's leaving. Okay, let's follow it. Battle right here. Oh great, now where is the thingy at? Stretches in the way. There it is. Yeah, I'll just store open grab.
Commencing scan.
Where is the okay, going down here. Oh shoot, that is a squid. Don't want to get near that thing. Okay. Just ignore the squid and keep going. We're about to get close soon. I think we can actually do this. Alright, goodbye. To half. And then, pass.
Guys up.
known. Ascended pump shotgun. That's amazing. That is amazing. Okay, I'm gonna go. Let's see. So we finished that now. So now we can head back to our base now. Wow, that was crazy. Man, my health, dude. My health. I want to throw these useless ones away if I don't need them. That's a good group right there. Alright, put my usual clothing on. Okay. That's insane. Okay. So it is possible to defeat it just with one of those, but it took so long to do. I think I'm gonna need like more than just. Not only that though, but I gotta have like Mosasaurs that have like ascended saddles. So I can just do it over and over and over again. Man, that is freaking crazy. And also I got like tons of oil too. That's the crazy part. Oh wait, I'm head. What? I got a lot of stuff on me too. Let's see. Let's go. Oh, it's probably because I grabbed all of the meat from him. That's probably why. Gasoline. Man. You know, I've been waiting for that mission for a long time, but I never would have thought I would actually complete the Alpha. That's insane. So that's a tip for you. Get a good saddle, have a good mutated dino. I mean, you can kind of throw a couple in, but they gotta have at least have like a good saddle. Like right now, let's see, my Mosasaur, he's got 138. That's how good his saddle is. Now it doesn't have to be that good. I mean, obviously you can have like near around 900 or something like that, but if you do get 138, I recommend just using it. Like, immediately. Because that's gonna help you in the long run. And it's gonna help you get all those grindings a lot easier. So anyways, let's see. I wonder what can I get from,
Oi! Survivor!
The drop. I want
to
get the loot.
Welcome to the Hexagon Exchange.
Okay, what
Let's do this again.
I got a industrial cooker. I got a teleporter. I mean, it is kind of useless now because I don't have a tech replicator, which I'm waiting for getting one. I'm waiting to get one so bad, but it hasn't come to me yet. Industrial cooker. Huh. Same. And also a ascended freaking crossbow. Alright. That's freaking gnarly. I gotta put all of these away. Man, that is awesome. I can't believe it. Man. That was awesome. it again. It was awesome. I never completed an alpha hunt before, which I did play Genesis before, and I wanted just to redo it again. And here I am. I finally completed a alpha one, which that's pretty cool. Yeah, see, I got, let's see, there was a shotgun, here it is. I got this shotgun here, and I got this shotgun here. That is pretty crazy. But I'm gonna go and throw this one, and then this one into the grinder. I'm keeping these two here. These two are precious. Because I want to have this one, the industrial cooker, back at in the lunar biome, which I have not explored yet. And then have a tech teleporter to teleport me to a different location, which I'm thinking, I mean, I haven't made up my mind yet though, but I was thinking if maybe if I have like a tech base, like separately from the normal bases that I have, but then that just means that I have like more like resources to even grind up and stuff, so. Cool. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this video. If you like it, hit the like button, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you all slayers into the next video. Peace out, everybody. Bye-bye.